Since the beginning of agriculture, farmers use simple tools, either powered by hand or animals. It wasn't until the 1700s when mechanical innovations like Jethro Tull's horse-drawn seed drill began to change that. With the expansion of the United States in the 1800s came an increase in horse-drawn equipment, including Cyrus McCormick's reaper for cutting grain and John Deere's iconic steel plow. By mid-century, new steam-powered tractors lumbered across the country, powering large machines like threshers, which separated grain from its stalks. In the early 1900s, smaller gasoline tractors replaced both steam engines and horses. Better combine harvesters combined reaping and threshing into one machine. After World War II, new inventions mechanized all kinds of jobs, making planting, growing, and harvesting easier. In the second half of the century, tractors and equipment grew significantly larger and switched to diesel power. Development of GPS in the 1990s led to the precision ag systems of today. Some companies are even working on driverless tractors. While not every farm in Maryland is this high tech, most of them use some type of farm machinery to get the job done.